Tripura Chief Minister Biplab Kumar Deb inaugurated a symposium on what plagues juvenile justice system in Tripura towards renewed and coordinated action at Ravindra Bhavan on Sunday. In his speech, Chief Minister viewed that had there been proper implementation of the schemes of the centre and state government, then children would get justice and there are facilities with the government. And so the Tripura government shall implement all these schemes in a proper manner on time so that the children are benefited out of them.
Justice Deepak Gupta ko kehna chahta hu, mere sarkar, jo aapne bola, jahan bhi pravadhan sarkar ke taraf se hai, sabhi Tripura mein dhang se lagu karegi, ebong samay pe lagu karegi.
Meanwhile, Justice Deepak Gupta Mishra, who was the chief guest of the occasion, said that though in Tripura there is no problem of female fetus killing, but it is a matter of concern in northern part of India.
We live in a country, fortunately not in Tripura, and I am very proud to say that, but we live in a country where various parts of the country, North India where I come from where Justice Rastogi comes from, where female feticide is a practice followed.
He pointed out lack of coordination between Juvenile Justice Board and Child Welfare Committee, and there is a need to better understanding between two bodies. Referring to cases he heard at the Apex Court, he said over 40,000 crore rupees meant for the welfare of contract labourers were lying with the different welfare schemes implementing committees and were not distributed to rightful beneficiaries.
40,000 crores collected from labourers, including I think 700 or 800 crores collected in Tripura itself for labourers, but no labourers have been paid. That money is still lying in some committees have been formed in the money.
Chief Justice Gupta said child sexual abuse cases registered now are more compared to previous years. He also called for an action plan to deliver juvenile justice and appealed to legal service authorities to ensure proper implementation of social welfare schemes. Bureau Report, APN.